Often hunters ask us, what do you think is the age of this deer that I harvested? Deer can be aged by examining the wear and replacement of the teeth on their lower jaw. And as a deer grows older, its teeth continue to wear. The process of aging deer teeth can be a bit complex in older ages. To keep things simple, let's examine what to look for to help determine if it's an adult, a yearling, or a fawn. This will require making an incision in the cheek of the animal to get a better look at their teeth. This will ruin the cape for taxidermy purposes, so please keep this in mind before proceeding. With the cheek cut, you can count the teeth. Both adult and yearling deer have 6 teeth. This is your first tooth, second, third, fourth, fifth, and 6th tooth back here. Next, look at the 3rd tooth, and specifically the number of cusps, or peaks, it has. This one has 2 cusps, 1st cusp, 2nd cusp. 2 cusps on the 3rd tooth tell us this is an adult deer. If, however, there are 3 cusps on that 3rd tooth, then it's a yearling deer. A fawn will also have 3 cusps on the 3rd tooth, but a fawn has 5 or less teeth on the lower jaw. For more information about Missouri's deer, visit mdc.mo.gov.